You won't be able to see the burial site from here. It's on the other side of the dam. Come on.
So, who are the four guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy: water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Wow, it's that old. There's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
You know, a while back, I looked up how many locust burial sites there actually were, and I got a big old classifier.
There were dozens of them. Maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested, right?
Well, we're gonna find... All right. That service tower will get us to the dam.
Shit, wind flare. Coming in fast.
And we gotta move. How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits!
Hold tight, I'm on my way. On my way!
Frag out! Get out here!
I see you!
Don't stop!
Someone help me with this! Whoa! Stormwall's here! Oh, shit! Don't let him touch you!
We have to get to the tower!
Everyone, come on, get inside!
Yeah, I think so.
Stormwall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire plan is trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the cog was blamed. Well, look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvage.
Okay, we're clear. Let's get inside that tower.
Main gate's at the top.
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
Damn it. This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
Sniper!
entrance. Main gate's sealed.
Though we can open it in that security station.
I got it.
Let's get inside.
Wow. I bet no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way.
Ah, shit, I'm out! Nice! Put this to good use.
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus. You coming? When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. We got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.
This dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of cog power plants.
There's the elevator. Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
No. Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind could spin it.
Then let's go.
Place.
Yeah, it's probably what saved it.
Why the hell is this turbine stuck?
You might want to look at this. The swarm's gunked up the works. We're gonna have to cut through.
Our wind's got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
Damn it! Juby!
And it's calling in friends!
Get that Juby! And you're out! Gosh, shit! They're everywhere!
They're down.
Now to find out if the elevator works.
Oh, you're killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
Okay, Del, Kate, you take the operations deck. We'll deal with the generators. Kate, I assume we'll know these generators when we see them, right?
Yeah, that's a pretty safe assumption.
Then let's do this.
First generator's up. All right, we're gonna need some coverage fire down here.
Oh, really? What makes you say that?
I'm not seeing a way out of here.
It's because the breaker's open. Give us a second to close it.
Guys, I'm closing the breaker.
Okay, let's get back to the elevator.
Got you.
Now we head back to the maintenance elevator.
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Oh, finally, the elevator's powered up. Come on. All right, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here.